No. Okay. So here we're going to build. I mean, those aren't that interesting.
Oh, we need to do some anti-pollution work here.
We got work to do. Do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, fuck it, I'll build that. That's how you want to decide your planetary production. You know, like, yeah, fuck it, that.
Fleet needs orders.
Which must be a debate without question.
Question. Orders which must be obeyed without question! Oh god, I just heard something get destroyed.
It was your butthole.
No, doubt that. Mine's perfectly intact. It's delicious.
I doubt that. Nah. Nah. Oh, fuck me.
The big brain, I'm winning again!
Get that, and that, and that. I'll do that. That, yeah. Yeah. Oh, right. Yeah, fuck it.
Fuck.
Fuck it. Ba-bum. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-bum. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Do. You know what? Like, that's probably the most dangerous thing to sing out of all of the what things that we've sung over this
Oh,
series.
really? Is that because people have very strong feelings about Mario?
No, it's because Nintendo's massively fucking litigious.
Oh, right, yeah. They are, aren't they? Unless you've signed their agreement. Ba 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 ba.
They have the PR abilities of Soviet Russia. No comment? Fine. Fuck you.
No,
I don't
I
need
don't
your
care.
comments.
I cannot for your mortal needs. Pleasure bot, come with me.
Gonna leave you hanging there.
Meh.
Meh. Pleasure bot. Meh. I don't know what that means.
Sir, don't like it.
No, sir, I don't like it.
Oh, give me more.
You know what's really annoying?
Your face.
Yeah, aside from my face.
What?
I hate Ubisoft. We've covered this.
Yeah, covered that. Yeah.
But at the same time, I still keep getting like flashes of urges to play Far Cry Primal.
Yeah, it does look kind of cool, doesn't
Well,
it?
it's not even that. It's similar to a to you know, like, it's close enough to games I like. You
Yeah.
know, the type of game I'd like to play, it's close enough.
Sure.
So I'm just like, oh yeah, you know, I can totally.
Yeah, you can get on board.
Huh. Jesus. Oh. Well, in fact, I would love one of those.
Let's go. There we go.
So yeah. I'd, oh, I'd love a game that is like this, but totally not this.
What do you mean?
Far Cry Primal.
Oh,
you know, like if it wasn't Far Cry, if it was just like a kind of, you know, similar game, it would be really cool. It's just kind of aggravating, I guess. Which is why I hate Ubisoft, because they did the same fucking thing with Black Flag.
Yeah.
It's just like, man, this is a really cool game. Such a shame it's Assassin's Creed, because Assassin's Creed is kind of meh. At best.
Yeah. Always has been.
Yeah.
Alright, I've got a couple of battleships out now. I feel a little bit better about life.
A couple of battleships, really?
Yeah, mine aren't as powerful as yours, though. I don't have as much weapon tech, so they won't be as hard to build.
Yeah, good point.
Mine are about 5,000 power a pop.
Jesus, that isn't that much. Sorry. That's yeah, a little...
I can probably build three of them for the same price of one of yours. So.
Yeah, yeah. What power's mine? 16,000.
It's pretty big.
Oh, yeah. That's poor, though. Well, that's not bad. Yeah, okay, I'll go there. Professor Proton!
Oh, I got a GNN.
I did not.
That's just the end of that population boom that I didn't need.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, what do I want to build today? La 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 la.
Done.
Done. Looks awesome. I love it, mate. Brilliant.
Cheers, yeah, cheers.
Cheers!
Alright, mate, alright.
How's all right. It going, alright, mate?
Safe, mate, safe, yeah.
Yeah, it's good, yeah. It's good.
Oh, alright, no, simples, mate, you. Simples.
Sorry, it got a little bit dark there.
Fuck you! Fuck you, cunts! Fuck you and your sloppy cunt.
Wow. I don't think I said anything that offensive the whole time.
You're damn right, motherfucker.
You're goddamn right.
Motherfucker.
Kyle betrayed me, then he lied, tried to hide. And I died deep inside, and you know the reason why. I'm gonna kick your ass. From here to right over there. Oh, yeah, motherfucker. I'm gonna kick your fucking derriere. Yeah, yeah. You broke the rule.
Okay, that's good, that's good. Right.
Right. What do you think about the next TMNT?
Because
the first one, let's face it.
I didn't actually see the first one.
You didn't see...
I like the... was it good?
No, it was fucking terrible.
I mean, to me, the classic's always going to be the original movie, and then TMNT 2 Secret of the Ooze, obviously.
Yeah.
Also a classic.
Yeah. I mean, classic.
To me, there aren't
different...
any other. There aren't any others there.
But the thing is the second original series, of the original series, let's face it, it was a classic in, like, a nostalgic way, if you watched it then. If you watch it now, you'll be like, what?
I know, quite.
Really?
Ooh, you guys have a bit of a pollution problem. Gonna do that, then you're gonna do that.
But yeah.
Right!
Rick it out. What's it all about?
Goat C3.
What?
What? I don't have a planet called Goatsy.
Do you actually?
No.
Okay. Because I remember, like, that was, like, the first time I saw anything horrific on the internet was because you sent me something along those lines.
Yeah, it wasn't Goatsy, though. That wasn't the first. I think the original, like, super one was Two Girls, One Cup, wasn't it? I mean, let's be honest.
I mean...
That was horrifying.
But that was, like, a video.
Yeah, that... Goatsy was just a picture, obviously.
Yeah. And, like, But Goatsy's pretty fucking horrific.
Yeah.
I don't think we should... I'm assuming most people will have not...
They must have seen it, haven't they? I'm sure
they
have.
It depends who's watching, really, doesn't it?
Well, don't Google it if you're a kid.
Please,
don't Google it if you're an adult.
Don't Google it if you're a kid. Don't Google it at all. No one fucking Google it. Jesus.
Jesus. How much science are you pumping out now?
214.
Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Redonk Le Kong.
Yeah.
Right.
Are you fighting the dickheads?
The whom?
The dickheads. The silence.
I'm not. They beg for peace.
Are you fucking dickhead, really?
Yeah, I've taken it temporarily. It doesn't mean I'm not going to go crush them.
Yeah, sure. I'll hold my breath, shall I?
No, I wouldn't.
Dick. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, that's fine. You know, I've got the Gaia transformation for planets.
Have you?
Yeah.
That's pretty sweet.
That's alright. I'm just kind of, like, yeah, I'm not really racing towards Gaia transformations for many places.
Quite a long investment, isn't it?
Yeah. Waiting for players. I mean, don't rush though.
Shut your face. Oh my gosh, what happened there?
It's beard for say, damn it.
Let's see here. Okay. Not too bad. Yeah, pollution cleanup's good. Okay, fleet needs orders. Yeah, get in there. Hit that turn.
Ba 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 ram.
Ba 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 ba
ba ba ba ba ba. You got me rocking on the road. Yay. How much does it take? 10? Fuck me, I can only build one. Sorry. I got excited. Oh, that's really cool. Core waste dump. So you basically just drill a hole to the core of your planet and then just dump shit on it. But it eliminates pollution completely.
That's pretty redonk.
Yeah. I'm just a little bit tempted to take it just so I don't have to worry about fucking pollution anymore. Oh dear. Have you got battleoids yet?
I don't. Are there some kind of battle robot?
Yeah.
Cool.
Are you a genius?
Well, you know.
Oh, for God's sake. It's like threatening fleet discovered. They're all fucking scouts. I'm tempted to just go and kill them just because they're pissing me off. That is a squid. That is not a threatening fleet. Alright, anyway.
Waiting for players. Waiting for pliers.
I said, I hear, hop, do hear me, do you hear me, hear me, hop, and I don't stop, the rocket to the bang bang, boogie said, up jump, the wicked to the biggie, on the rhythm of beat. A skilly be up, a dear, a do be do.
Skibbly dap, bitty bapa.
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do.
Skibbly do bop.
Bee ba 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 da bo. I'm actually, yeah, one thing you do need to do, you do need to do on, like, the perfect planets.
Yeah.
Is when you upgrade them to Gaia, because the Gaia is still better than, you know, the tropical.
Yeah.
I think you have to get your, I think you have to get your pollution stuff built.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Do you have to have zero pollution to do it?
No, but what I mean is, like, when you have your perfect planet, your Uber planet,
yeah,
I have like minus 60% pollution, right, on them. So I think, yeah, maybe I don't think I think Gaias are actually affected by pollution though.
Yes, they are, because I'm reversing one on a Gaia planet now.
Mm. Same. I've got two Gaia planets.
I've only got one. It's pretty nice.
Mine is large, Gaia, abundant, and has artifacts, which gives me more research.
Cool.
Yeah.
Mine is medium, Gaia, abundant, gems. Just gives me more money.
Money, nice. I think I've got some, one or two places with gems. My capital had seagrass.
Oh, really? Is that more food?
Yeah.
That's kind of cool.
That's all right. I'm just running around building as many of the planets as I can. Just like, you know what? Let's build planets. Planets. I like planets.
Yeah, I'm currently doing that as well on my systems.
Thundercats. 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 Oh. Thundercats are on the loose. Thunderbats are go. I think that's how it goes. Feel the rhythm, feel the roar. I don't know. Like,
you really don't know, do you?
No. What is it?
I don't know either.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Something like that, though. You're pretty close, I think.
I'm close enough. Do you remember this? They're the Hurricanes. Da 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 da.
I do remember that. Was that about a soccer team?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do remember that. Fuck.
Best cartoon intro ever, like song, City of Gold.
Oh, fuck, I love City of Gold. It never finished, did it?
It started up again.
Did it?
Mm-hmm.
What, from where they left off? Or
I think so, yeah. While I'm waiting for my turn for the next 2 hours, I can tell you. Jesus, you're like the loading times for before they updated thingamajig. Yeah, that's good. Well done. Well done, Sheepdog.
XCOM.
No, XCOM actually isn't that bad. More time.
Oh, right.
More time is really cool, by the way.
Yeah, is it released yet, or is it still?
It's still early access.
Wait. Oh, wait. And I also want them to announce Necromunda. So.
Yeah, I said that, like, I had a dev come in when I was streaming at once, and I was like, mate, why aren't you making Necromunda?
Yeah,
I was
like, Monday, I was like, what time? Like, seriously.
I was like, I love this, but seriously, why the fuck aren't you making Necromunda? And yeah, he was like, I'm sorry, we'll get right on that. And I was like, if you're joking, I will destroy you. Do you want to know the power of my fleet?
Shoot.
28,000. Well, 29,000, basically.
That's pretty big.
Yeah.
I think mine's about 7,000 at the moment.
You're cute.
Thanks.
In 2007, an animated feature film version of the story was announced.
Of City of Gold.
Three new seasons of 26 episodes were planned, with a release starting in 2011. What are you talking about? Peace Treaty? All right. Fine.
Is that the Chylons?
Yeah. Are you fucking the Chylons?
No.
So the sequel has 26 episodes.
Cool.
And is it, yeah, it looks like it's actually picking up the storyline where the 1982 series left off. So
that's,
yeah,
pretty cool. That's pretty cool.
I can now build a battle station. I forgot that I didn't actually.
Is that a fully operational battle station?
Yes, yes it is.